It's a little bit similar to lobster. I'm not sure whether it has a poison or not, but anyway, I'm gonna try this one. It feels like a crab shell. It's very crunchy.